Moisac. L'esprit Moisac. That said, I don't know what I will do tonight. I have a few challenges I can make. Speed, brains, Onan Strike, Bacassword, April Soul, Pokemon, Ultra Hard and Pong. Oh, I could practice. Okay. Fair enough. And if I want to unlock things, Eve and Blue Baby, I haven't unlocked anything. Lazarus, I haven't unlocked everything. Eden, I have much to unlock. Lost, let's not talk about it. Lillith, I haven't done anything actually. Apollyon, still need to do it. And I still need to do grid runs as well. I'm gonna try a grid run with Lillith. Wait, is that the right pill I think of? No, I was about to reset. Oh. Okay, so
power pill. Health up. Something's wrong.
I'm fine with this. Oh my god. Is it how she plays? Yes, it is. Oh my goodness. This is a thing. So basically, to play her, I have to find familiars. I think the effects only last for the room. I don't want to risk it. She does decent damage, right? With her pets, but my goodness, this is going to be a thing completely. Just die, die, fucking bastard. Yes, got it. Okay, so it's gonna be pin. It is pin. And already it is at half health. How is this going to work with greed? Because I'm not going to have multiple charges with... Oh, how I wish I did not waste my health. And yes, it is very much single room usage. That item... Oh, well, you know what, fuck it. I'm gonna die anyway. That item is single room usage. Fair enough. I need to keep my health. Damn it. I need to keep my health. God damn it. I did not need that. And I could have spared some energy. Yeah, I really need to dodge better. And get an item that regenerates energy. Ah, fuck. Yeah, this might not go very well. So if I meet Krampus, I might not survive on the third throw. Especially in the room. Oh, cool! Oh my goodness, no. Before I do anything, I should check what's in the room. I don't think damage up works with this character. I actually don't know, does it work? Batteries, double charge would probably best item to get, I suppose. And the Frankenstein battery type, which I don't remember what it is exactly. I can focus on controlling half of the screen, that would probably work. God damn it. That's not control. That said, I'm glad there are those bombs. Not glad there is this boss in this run though. God damn it. Okay, the bosses are almost dead. Come on, that should be easy. Oh no, why? Why? What was that? Okay, none of this is interesting. So at least I can keep my soul heart. Challenge up would be a bad idea. This is not bad. Oh, fucking gate. Challenge up. And for the rest, I'm just gonna go next floor. Damage up, yes, please. That does affect me, okay. The damage of my baby is directly affecting this. Okay, that's good to know. That's... okay, that's good. I don't know if I want the thing of the left. Full damage. It did take the damage. Challenge up for. Okay. This point is not so bad if I actually. You know what? No. Oh, you motherfucker. Die. You piece of shit. Okay, kill that, please. Quickly. Please kill that faster. Thank you, Angel. Now what do we have here? I want this. I want... My speed is pretty good actually. So I have doubled that, and I don't know if it's a good thing or not to have done that. I probably will be respinned. Well, we'll see. No, my stuff is still there, so that's not it. I want the battery. That car battery is a must have for me. And the babies are good. Okay, let's go. All the babies. Yes, it did. You die, you don't get to leave. Robert. Lillith die faster. Okay, this is bad. This series of boss could really too bad number on me. But I do like the fact that some of them lay bombs all over the place. Sneaking behind that thing is very hard. Oh, fuck off. Will you die already? Thank you. So basically, this is a must-have, and the flight, too bad I can't afford it. This is also a must-have, and so I can pay 15 to have luck and more. That's fair enough. No, don't buy 5 here. Just move to the next floor. He's got a tiny knife. So cute. Next we get that heart. Don't touch that floor. And just open the door, I think. Virgo, yeah, that's pretty good. I believe that gives me a shield after I'm getting damaged. Might want a bomb now. Wait. battery. That's cool. Okay, so the battery would mean I can leave and retrigger my things, but... Wow. So this is an item I will not be using. Shrink shot. I actually do have 2 bombs and now 3 bombs. Because I fucked up. Okay, this. This. Very good. This. I think I wasted that last bomb. Wait, is there health? No, there's not. This is looking great. Yeah, this is really looking great. That's got to be the life up. Ooh, I want that. There's no way around it. And I'm gonna explore here and regret it probably, but not really. Is there? Yes, there is. And there is this, which is awesome. There is this, which is even better. The chariot, eh. Okay, that could be useful.
Full health.
Okay, and for the next part, I don't think I need to spend any of my money on that. God damn, spiders are a pain. Oh boy. Next is this. I can't want any of that. Yeah, interesting. The range, I have enough keys. I don't need the bomb, the range up maybe? I'm going to go to the next floor. It's gonna be interesting. Okay, so I want this. This. I'd like to do that, but I can't. Gonna grab this because okay. I could grab the double cards. That wouldn't be a bad idea, really. But the bombs also could be great. And the Calyce would be awesome. So I'm going to bomb you too. Regret my decision forever. Then go and try and get 7 coins here. This one is going to be tricky. Because explosive dagger is not great. Okay, let's go. No. That was not at all what I wanted to do. But you know what? I'll survive it. My goodness, that was fast. Pretty. I will take pretty. Okay, that's gone. Uh, 32 coins. I have the Kellys definitively. Which means I can now fly. And move privily. Okay. I'll keep the damage up, I'll keep the batteries I have. I should keep my bombs to poison the waves of enemy that might occur. Okay. That trinket would reduce my attack, but would generate pets, but well. Not bad for a run. Not bad at all, but was very interesting. Glitch to the end. Okay, 600, that was good. Still need to do normal runs with many of these. Yeah, I need to get Eden tokens again. Let's try this. It's going to be much different, I think. This room, maybe? Great to get flight early. Flight would allow me to avoid a lot of damage, possibly. I think. Okay, I like the fact that the battery is there, so I have the liberty to use our ability once. She's interesting. This flame tears. I don't remember what that does. I hope it's not too bad. Otherwise, I'm screwed. I'm under the impression that Flame Tears doesn't exactly work. But I might do a few runs with her, because if I find the battery and the ball, I might be able to get that... oh shit. That achievement. For Bondage Girl. Might be the only way I'll reasonably get it. Okay. Really not great. Two doors with a key. So we have a shop. Well, at least we have damage up. No key. No bomb. So maybe no item. Great! That's going awesome! This smells like a restart. I got a pretty good devil deal, so too bad I couldn't get this is good. This would be good if I had a fucking key. Go. Might actually want to charge before I do the challenge. Two rooms to do it. It even gave me a stupid key. Okay, I have no regret for that one. Damage up is always welcome. This also is welcome. And this... Oh, fuck it. Oh, that was not worth it. Really, really not worth it. God damn it. Well, at least I got that. Thank you. Multiple round shaft, not too bad. And a key. I could have gone there. I should always explore rather than jump into damage. Okay, so I don't know where the door is. And there aren't many health items to be found. This one, I can fuck off. Okay, I'm dead. Probably. So I think if he breaks the rock on the top. What? He's dead? And I got a devil room? With mom inside. Well, not worth it, so. But I might. Yeah, I was right. That was Soul Hearts. We are Soul Hearts, whatever. Okay, that door, I'll remember it. Dead son. Okay, so that's done. That requires two bombs. Not one, but two troll bombs. Impressive. Okay, do you have any? No. I can get used to this character. I think with four keys I want to open this now. And we are... if only I had that character that I need to unlock. I would be able to unlock her right in that room. All I need is several batteries in the same room. Come on. Well, that's a item I don't care about. Is there anything that could blow this up? Well, there's my bombs and the side on the right or... on the bottom, actually, this could work. And free access to the magician. not the worst, not the best either. Death, yeah, that's better. Amusingly enough, a magician would have helped in this room. Very little, but he would have helped. Okay, with one dead, two dead. Three. And the last one. Okay. And it seems the treasure room is located on the west side. Okay. Please come and die, please. Thank you. Magician again.
Puberty.
That. Ah, damn it. Yes. Oh, fuck. Where is it? Yes, yes, oh yes, love that car battery.
X-lax.
And that's another one identified, and did I, yes I did break one already, so I don't need to break that one, for it would give me coins I suppose. There's something down there, a challenge room. Thank you. I think she's very unlucky or something. This would help. I really need more keys. Okay, that's all we can have for now. No other room that has batteries. I do have plenty of bombs. So. Yes, not in there. It's probably in here. No, it's not. Magician, yeah, sure. Ah, a little health. That's useful. It's not gonna be there. Okay, so I just don't want to waste my last bomb. I won't know where it is. The maze. Fine. It's good that I didn't. Nope. Ah, fuck. Forgot my bombs. Of course, I have no bombs at the moment where they would be useful. Still no bombs, still no bombs. This might have some. Game is throwing me batteries. Maybe I should actually use my power. Almost got this, had the same way. So before I go and waste bombs and keys, well, it's just a bit too late because I already wasted the bombs. Damn, it is hard to get behind these. If you can fuck off. Damn it. Cool damage. Very cool damage. Very cool room. I love this fucking room. Keep forgetting that these fucking bombs I have will blow up. Okay, a second time. I used all my bombs again. Okay, I already uncovered that secret. Of course, I would make the mistake of undoing the fire at the center. Was an easy one. And here are the things I want to unlock. Okay, that object. No, 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 we don't want that. But I know what the nice pill is now. There. Without flight, nothing I can do. Of course, I used all my bombs again. Okay. Could use a battery. There are some down there. Ah, there was one room I did not explore. And it has a key. Oh, that's nice. That could come in handy. On the next floor. Okay. Was not really much of a challenge. Okay, that was me. Okay, you are going to die. Ah, no. Well, you're lucky. Interesting and amusing, really. Oh, too bad I don't have any bombs anymore. The price, okay.
The fool.
course, it would be this kind of room. Oh no. I can't believe I did this without damage. Oof. That said, I have the highest belief I will die at mom. Arguably, if I'm very careful, I should not even take a single damage. Because at this point, mom really is nothing new for me. Exactly what I need, but I have 5, so that's all I get. If I do get damage once, I will get all the money I need, but I finish exploring. And I have no bombs. Great. There's this machine down there, but let's just go fight mom and see what gives. It should go well. Okay, that was surprisingly easy. Okay, the pact will give me hearts and damage up Lillith. Yeah, it gave me hearts, basically it's what I want. And damage up as well. This is going to be an interesting one. Definitely need more range. Oh, come the fuck on. Shit.
Amnesia.
Oh, I needed that as well. On this floor as well. Amnesia is to be fun. Use of the pills, but fuck it.
Temperance.
Forgot again. I will never get that item again. Never ever. It's not useful. It's just an easy way to damage yourself by moving too fast and forgetting you actually have double bombs. Shit. Well, I'm almost dead, so that's gonna be fun. At least the game at PT. You giving me this boss? That's really a lot of PT. I don't need that much. Come on, I know you can throw away hearts. That's a spirit. For me, more like that. Or I guess not. That was tough. No, that can be that one. Okay, so maybe up there? Wait! Ah yeah, challenge up. Guess I have it, taken it. Or something like that. Oh no no no. Fucking ice. Not even stressful. Not even, what are you talking about? You fucking going to give me the hearts I need? At least my museum. Or hearties, at least. Oh, fuck it. Shit. Yeah, I have no slowdown. So I'm gonna probably take more damage. Please have some health items. No. This is not a health item. Didn't I kill you already? Yeah, and you gave me the same item twice. And I still don't want it. Oh. So this is the floor where I die. Or is it the floor where I don't die? This is getting tough to tell. This is probably gonna kill me. For one health. If I survive this nonsense. living. Especially with the item I have all the chances to survive. Health. We're back in business. That was worth it. That, however, is a very shitty room. Why are you giving me these fucking enemies? You're giving me health as well, so I can't complain that much. Except I no longer have bombs. No, I don't want that. That room, you can keep it. I don't want it. Shit. This might have what I need.
Infested.
Well, there's some of what I need. Day two. Oh, no rewards. Yeah, I'm not gonna get any rewards, am I? Hell, Satan. I survived Satan. Not even stressed. What are you talking about? Addicted. You can go fuck off. Next. this is good to have. This is so good to have. But where were you? Where were you when I needed you? I don't think I need to use my item for now. These bosses aren't strong enough. Thank you. They're all going to use their spell, aren't you? And they... And some moon black spiders, okay. To get... Just one left... No! No, 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 we don't take... We do not touch this. Your explosion cannot hurt me, actually. Don't really want to test it though. Oh no, 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 no. I do not agree with this. I did not agree with this at all! But I unlocked a lot of things. I think this is good for the night for Isaac. Yeah, getting too stressed. This is it for now.